Late evening putting practice has become a lot more difficult since the addition of our new puppy, Birdie. But we came to a compromise that works for the both of us, and so far both of us are happy and it seems to be working well.